Hi YouTube, this is Ryan, and I updated my operating system to Yosemite, and since then have been having issues with my Wi-Fi. It seems to be just really slow, laggy, or dropping altogether. And this is how you fix that. So you go into your system preferences, and then from there you go under network. Let's see, where's network here? Network, and then you click the gear icon. And from here, you set service order. And then you make sure Wi-Fi is at the top. I've been reading in some of the forums that the Bluetooth, which I have a Bluetooth mouse, can interfere with the Wi-Fi. So let's drag that up there. And now we have Wi-Fi as priority. We're going to say OK. And then apply. And that will do it. You'll have some pretty solid internet after that. Hopefully that helps, and if it did, please hit the thumbs up, and if you really liked it, subscribe. Thanks.